nutrients. Not all type of chicken is healthier for health. Especially, broiler chicken is very dangerous for human health. Broilers are feeding harmful chemicals, antibiotics with their food. This only helps them to grow faster within 40 days. Eating broiler chicken regularly can cause various dangerous effects on your health. Let's see the broiler chicken side effects. 1. Can cause cancer. A study, Poultry Consumption and Prostate Cancer Risk, states that eating broiler chicken cooked at high temperature can have the chance of causing cancer. Especially, males have more chance of causing prostate cancer. Kindly aware of that and do not cook any meat at high temperature. Nowadays, people are crazy about grilled chicken. Grilled chickens are cooked at high temperature and it is very dangerous to health. 2. Bacteria. Most poultry farms and broiler chicken has deadly bacteria in itself. Getting fresh and hygienic meat is very important. This is because the bacteria's present in the broiler chicken can cause many health problems. 3. Most dangerous than cigarettes. Eating grilled and tandoori broiler chicken is very dangerous to health. Eating them can cause hazards more than cigarette smoking, as one roast chicken leg toxicity equal to 60 cigarettes. The protein molecules in the broiler chicken can change and will cause dangerous health problems when cooked at high temperature. 4. Unhealthy fats. Broiler chicken contains unhealthy fats which are not good for a healthy person. Regular consumption of broiler chicken can cause problems like obesity, high blood pressure, heart problems, etc. So, stop consuming broiler chickens and go for healthy country chicken meat. 5. Harmful chemical content. Broilers are injected with harmful chemicals, antibiotics and growth hormones to get high meat production and gain weight. Eating them will cause a dangerous effect on the health. This can cause the problems like obesity, male fertility problems, early puberty in females, etc. 6. Large amount of antibiotics. To prevent disease and get rapid growth, broilers are injected with antibiotic drugs. A recent study states that eating broiler chicken thrice in a week is equal to taking 3 antibiotic injections. 7. Male infertility. Male infertility problem is the common problem seen in nowadays. Consuming broiler chicken is one of the important reasons for that. The chemicals present in the broiler chicken destroy the sperm count in males and cause them impotent.